Your Father, which is in heaven. That's a mouthful right there. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Then we're going to go back over to 1 John. Praise the Lord. 1 John, 1st chapter, verse 5 through verse 7. This then is the message which we have heard of him, and declare unto you that God is light, and in him is no darkness at all.
All right.
If we say that we have fellowship with him and walk in darkness, we lie. And do not the truth.
Yeah.
But if we walk in the light, as he is in the light, we have fellowship one with another. And the blood of Jesus Christ, his Son, cleanses us from all sin. Praise the Lord. And the thing was, Jesus is the light that shineth in me. Praise the Lord. Jesus is the light that shineth in me. Jesus is the light that shineth in you. Praise the Lord. If you say you've been born again, praise the Lord. Because see, only there for Jesus to shine the light into you, you got to be born again. You must be born again. That's the beginning. You got to be born again. Because there is no darkness in him. He said that you got to be born again. There's got to be a transformation to come upon us. Praise the Lord, because he said there's no sin find where he at. Can no sin even get there? So every moment I get there, we got to change from the way we came into this world. See, we came into the world into sin. We grew up in sin. Praise the Lord. But it got to be a transformation within us. We got to be just like Arnold Schwarzenegger. You got to be transformed. You look like a man one time, then you come out and look like a robot. Hallelujah, that's how we got to be. Praise the Lord. We look like we're slipping in the darkness, but on there to get to Jesus, we got to stand straight up. We got to look like soldiers. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord, because he said that we can't get there no other way. We got to clean up. We got to clean up some stuff. Praise the Lord, on there for the light to shine within us. Praise the Lord. We all have been over on the dark side before. Because if you say you didn't, you lie. If you say you didn't, you lie. We all have been in the dark side of this world. Praise the Lord, but thank God for Jesus. Thank God that you come in the knowledge of the word of God. Praise the Lord, where to call a change in your life. You have to be born again. All of them to let your light shine. Praise the Lord. We know that we cannot serve God and live it right there than a mango seed. We cannot serve God. With a sinful mouth. Because I read in the word where he said curses and blessings can't come from the same mouth. Can't come from the same fountain. You can't do that. See, because if you want to say the stuff of the world, and then on Sunday you want to hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Ah, you better check yourself out here. Somebody say you better check yourself or you wreck yourself. You gonna bust the world wide open. Praise the Lord, for God see you. Hallelujah. Before you mess up his stuff, he gonna mess you up. I heard everybody say he'll show up and show out on you. So you better be careful how you come in God's house and pray. Prayer time is up.
All right. That's it.
Prayer time is up.
That's
it's
it.
Time to be about our Father's business. God has led us all the way down through 2019, almost to the end. Praise the Lord. And if we ain't got it right, it's time to get it right.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. It's time to you come out the darkness and come into the light. Let Jesus into your heart. He's not going to fight with you. He ain't going to pull you on. He ain't going to drag you out. He ain't going to tussle with you. Because I heard what he said in the word, that I stand at your door. I knock. See, he's civilized. He's manable. See, he got respect even for you. You might not have no respect for him. But he got the respect for you. He said, I'll stand at your door. I'm going to knock on your door. If you don't open it up to him, I ain't coming in. I ain't going to force my way in. But see, if you're living in the dark, then the world will knock his way in. Praise the Lord and take everything you got to. But he said, I'll stand at your door. And I knock. He said, any man hit my door and open up to me. He don't mean open up that front door right there. He don't mean open up now, though. He mean open up the door to your heart. Open it up. Let me in. He said, then I suck with you. I can clean you up then. I can work with you. I can move back some stuff that need to be moved. I can take out some stuff and put in some stuff. Hallelujah. 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 Glory be to God. See, we got to move some stuff out the way. Ordinary to serve God. Because he said it takes a man to serve mammon too. You either going to love one or you going to hate the other. He said this day choose who you going to serve. Who you going to serve? You going to serve me or you going to serve man? Man, I got no place to put you but down, down, down. All the way down. And you know where you're going down now. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Walking in darkness. This time now we got to be about our Father's business. We got to come out of the darkness and start walking in the light. And that's the light of Jesus. But we got to take off that old man. We can't let that light shine. When that light shining, that means you have been purified. You have been purged. See, you have dropped off some stuff. See, all that old regular stuff on the inside of you, that old garbage and all that old corrupted stuff on the inside, God done moved it. God done moved it. And see, and then when the darkness man come back at you, you don't know how to tell him to go dump it. See, you were telling you can't dump it on me. But see, I've been born again. Stay on the dog side. You ain't been born again. that you were used to doing.
All right.
And you could say, oh, I'm saved, sanctified, filled with the Holy Ghost, and I'm baptized. But let that pretty woman come across you, your eyes gonna look. You're right back in the world. Let that handsome boy come across you. Oh, girl, he's so fine. Watch yourself. Watch yourself, because somebody listening at you. Praise the Lord. And they're going to say, something wrong with that. You say you were born again. You say you got your light shine. You better let it shine. Because everybody in the world that you come in contact with looking at you, they can't see Jesus. Because he said that no man never seen him. But they see the power of God. They see the works of the Lord to you. You are the light for the Lord. You're the one. We are the light that shines. He operating through us. He's giving us the power. Because he said, I won't leave you. He said, I'll leave a comforter for you. And that's the Holy Ghost. And the Holy Ghost will lead you and guide you into all truth. But you got to go and believe. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. See, this is why John Paul. Paul was saying over in 1 John. Praise the Lord when he was telling them. See, he was giving them right. Praise the Lord when he told them that this is the message. Praise the Lord which we have heard of. See, we heard of this man by the name of Jesus. This man was healing. Praise the Lord, he was opening up blind eyes. He was raising from the dead. He rose Lazarus from the dead. This man was stopped by and just put his hand on you, and you couldn't walk, you would get up and move. Praise the Lord. They tell him that this is the one that we heard of. Praise the Lord. This man came from a virgin woman. Praise the Lord. And it said, we declare. Y'all know in the dictionary it says something else. But I'm going to break it on down to y'all a lot of terms. Declare. I swear to God. I swear to God. That's what it say. That's what it say. I swear to God. See, they said declare. But you know us. Us black folks, we say, I swear to God. I swear to God he's dead. I swear to God he did it. Yes, he did. Praise the Lord. It said that he, that which we have heard of him. See, y'all, all of us, we done heard of him too. We done heard of the work that he do. We done heard of the things that he did. Praise the Lord. And some of us probably sitting here say, I swear to God I heard it. I swear to God. Declare unto you that God is light. He is the light. Because I remember in the book of Genesis, when he created the heaven and the earth, they were formed black. There was darkness in the beginning. And he spoke to the Trinity and said, let us make light. And the light formed. Praise the Lord. And all the darkness, I believe, just went away. Because they'll take a little piece of light to shine on a dark place, and you can really see. Praise the Lord. Have any of us ever been in the country? Praise the Lord on them dark roads. Praise the Lord. It'll be about 8, 9 o'clock at night. Praise the Lord. You can't see your hand in the front of it. A bear could be on top of it, and you can't see it. Praise the Lord. But thank God for a car come by with the light on. They show you the way to go. Praise the Lord. You can't even see before your head. That's how the darkness is. That's why Jesus said that any man that walks in the darkness, he will stumble. He won't stumble and you won't fall. You won't fall over something. You're going to hurt yourself walking in the dark. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Then Paul went on and told him, say, God is light. God is the light. And in him is no doctrine. Mean no sin. No sin in God. No sin in Jesus. Show up and no sin in the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. No sin. He said, we say that we have fellowship with him. And walk in darkness. He said, in the word, you're a liar. I'm going to put the little extra on it. You're a liar and the truth ain't in you. It ain't in you. It ain't in you. Praise the Lord. See, we got to fellowship one with another. Praise the Lord. Just let your light shine. Praise the Lord. I wrote down about three scriptures here about fellowship, but we got to learn how to embrace one another. We say we in Christ and Christ in us. We got to learn how to embrace each other. We got to learn how to pick each other up when we die. Don't step on me if you see me die. I heard a songwriter say, if I stumble and fall, just move on out. Pick me up. Pick me up, because I'm not going to stumble and hurt myself. So I need to get up. Praise the Lord. But Paul let them know that you got the fellowship one with the other. Proverbs 27 and 17 said that iron sharpen iron. Praise the Lord. Iron sharpen iron. So one person should be able to sharpen another person. If you know the word of God, and you got somebody that don't know the word of God, share the word with them. Because what you're saying to them could bring them out of what they're going through. Because he said your testimony, you'll overcome through your testimony. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. We're going to learn how to embrace each other. Let's show our fellowship. Let's let your light shine before men. Matthew 18 and 20 said, for where two or three are gathered together in my name, he said, I will be there. I'll be right there in the midst. In the midst. But you got to come in Jesus' name. Not your name, not boo-boo name, not poo-poo name, not spooky name, but Jesus' name. See, we got to do stuff decent in order. Praise the Lord. Fellowshipping one with another. Let's show your character that you are born again. That you're letting your light shine. Galatians 6 and 2 say, carry each other's burdens. And in this way, you will fulfill the law of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
See, we got to carry each other's burdens.
That's right.
Praise the Lord. Mm-hmm. You see that I'm going through something?
Uh-huh.
Help me out.
All right.
Don't talk about me if you know what's going on with me. Don't talk about me. Don't put me down. Don't scandalize my name. But now you're working in the flesh. You're working in the flesh.
What's up? Oh, yeah.
And when you work in the flesh like that, that conversation didn't go there. It went pew, right to the ground. Don't put me down. Don't put me down. Colossians 3:13 says, bear with each other. And forgive. This up here, we don't never like to do, but we say we ain't God. A lot of us say we ain't God. But let somebody say something bad about you. Let them look right in your face and tell them you did something you know you ain't did. You got to go toe to toe with them now. But you don't let them take you out your character. They say forgive. One another. If any of you had a grief against someone,
all right,
forgive. as God has forgiven us.
Yes.
See, a lot of times we don't want to forgive. No, I ain't finna forgive nothing. She did that to me. I ain't forgiving her.
All right.
I hear a lot of people say, I don't forget, but I forgave. But every time something come up, you bring it right back up.
Right.
You ain't forget it.
Right.
Hallelujah. See, that's why Paul was telling us that we have to do these things.
Yeah.
See, we can't say that we fellowship with God and then walking in the dark.
Yeah.
Time something come up our way, we ready to throw up our fists.
Uh-huh.
We ready to throw slain words.
Yeah.
We ready to tell somebody off. We ready to get downright nasty and ugly.
Right.
Praise the Lord.
Be like that.
And then when it's time to serve the Lord, you say, well, Lord, I had to get with him. I had to get with her. But Lord, forgive me. But I couldn't take that. You think Lord listen at you?
All right.
You got to straighten that up.
That's right.
You got to straighten that up.
Yeah.
Praise the Lord. You got to straighten it up.
Yeah.
Praise the Lord, because your light not shining.
Yeah.
It ain't shining at all.
Yeah.
See, that's why Jesus said, let your light so shine.
Yeah.
You got to let it shine.
Yeah.
That man will see your good work.
Yeah.
See, he illustrated it right in the book.
Yeah.
Right in the book, he illustrated it.
Uh-huh.
Praise the Lord.
Yeah.
I'm going backwards. Praise the Lord, but that's all right.
All right.
He illustrated
it.
He said, let your light shine.
Uh-huh.
Let it shine.
Shine.
Anybody here tonight going to let their light shine regardless of what goes on in your life? You won't let your light shine. Praise the Lord, for Jesus here.
Yeah.
He hears you, he speaks you.
Yeah.
He knows all about us.
Yeah.
That's why he said, let your light shine.
Yeah.
Amen. He said, ye are the world, are the light of the world.
Yeah.
He said, you are city that is set on a hill. You cannot be hid. See, now I done purged you. I done converted you. Now you cleaned up. You done took out a lot of the garbage out of your house now. You done took all that regular stuff out of you. You done took all that corrupt stuff out of you. Now I'm working on the inside of you now.
Yeah.
Now you are the light of the world.
Yeah.
A sinner that cannot be hid.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Thank God for the cleanup.
Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah.
Praise the Lord. I thank God for the cleanup.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Yeah. Baby Light wrote a song that said, clean up woman.
Yeah.
I'm a clean up woman now.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I'm going to be cleaned up. And I thank God for being clean too. Hallelujah. Thank the Lord. He said, neither do men light a candle and put it on our bush. Why would you? Got all of Jesus on the inside of you. You go to church, you go to Sunday school, you go to Bible study, you do all of this, and you're getting the light on the inside of you. But time you go out the door, praise the Lord, you're just like the sower. Praise the Lord, the seed will fall on the stony ground.
Yeah.
You fall on the wayside because you forget what you done been taught inside the church.
Yeah.
You get with the crowd,
yeah,
and the crowd go to talking all kind of foolishness. And before you know it, you doing just what they doing.
Yeah.
Praise the Lord, you into to the little clique doing what they doing.
Yeah.
Praise the Lord. But he said, don't put your candle on that bush. Let it shine. Let the world see me inside of you. Let them see that you have been born again. Let them know that you got a new name. They might have called me Diane before, but now Sister Johnson. Hallelujah. I got a title on the beginning of my name.
Right.
Praise the Lord. Who are you, Sister Johnson?
Right.
Praise the Lord. I let them know I'm a new creature.
Right.
All things that was in me are passed away.
Yeah.
I become new.
Yeah.
I got a new name.
Yeah.
I've been bought with a price.
Yeah.
He said, let your light shine.
Your light shine.
So that men that they might see your glory and glorify the Father which is in heaven. See, it's time that we start to worship God. Time that we start to praise God. Time that we start to let God into our heart and let God use us. Praise the Lord. No matter who's looking at you, no matter what they might say about you, let them know that you've been born again. Let them know that there's been a change in you. Praise the Lord. Let them know. Praise the Lord that I'm a new creature. All things are passed away because I heard my Jesus when he said, when you do all of this, when you let the light shine, he said, now I want you to know this. Even though the light shining in you, but I want you to know, he said that I am the light. He said, I am the light of the world. See now, I done purified you. I done got you on the right road. And I want you to know that you can't do nothing without me. He said, stay in the path of righteousness for my name's sake. For I'm going to lead you where you need to go. He said, I am. I am the light of the world. Glory to God. He said, he that follow me, you shall not walk in darkness. See, you don't left the old things behind. You ain't walking no more the way you used to walk. You ain't talking no more the way you used to talk. You ain't doing the thing that you used to do. Why? Because Jesus is the light that shines on the inside of you. Good God Almighty, he said, oh Lord, that follow me, you shall not walk in darkness, but have the light of life. Because I am the light. I am the light of the world. But look at here. When Jesus was talking this, you know we got some folks out there won't believe nothing you say. They won't even hear what thus says the Lord. They tell me that the Pharisees were with Jesus as he was talking. Good God Almighty. Now here come the Pharisees saying unto him, listen here, man, you bear records of your own self. Good God Almighty. They told me, Jesus, that your record is not true. Lord have mercy. I believe Jesus had to correct them. He went on to John. Oh Lord. John 14 and 6 3. He said, I am the way. I am the truth. I am the light. No man get to the Father except by me. Good God Almighty. Oh Lord. Jesus had to tell him, no man. No man can get to the Father but by me. Oh Lord. Then Jesus went on and told him, now listen here. Oh Lord, you said that I bear records of my own self. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I do bear records of myself. Lord, have mercy. And he said, my record is true. Oh Lord, all myself. He said unto him, listen here, see my record is true. He said, I know where I came, and I know where I'm going. See, I came from my father through 42 generations. know where I came from. Oh Lord, and he told them that I know where I'm going. I even know I'm going to the graveyard. I know that I'm going to be crucified on the third day. I'm going to be buried, liberated on the third day. And I'm going to rise with all power. All power. All power. All power in my hand. Good God Almighty. Let them know I do know where I came and where I'm going. But you don't know where you're going. You don't know where you're coming from. But I do. Good God Almighty. Oh Lord. Oh Lord. He told them, see, you judge after the flesh. But I judge no man. Why he don't judge? Because he already know all about you. He said, I knew you before you even developed in your mama's womb. So back up, I'm a Jesus. Good God Almighty. Oh Lord. Oh, 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 oh. Jesus is the reason for the sin. It doesn't in my neck. Good God Almighty. He said, and yet if I judge, my judge is true. But I am not alone. Oh Lord. But I and my Father. Oh Lord. That sent me. Good God Almighty. You say it is also written, sit in the word. That the testimony of to a man is agreed. Oh Lord. But it just only take one. One of me. See, in the law, it take two of y'all to judge me. But Jesus said, okay, there. But me, I know all about you. I know you're wrong. I know you're right. Oh my God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. You got to jump up your wicked ways. You got to start walking in the newness of Christ. And he said, walk boldly with me. Because if Jesus is for you, who can be against you? Nobody can be against you. You just like MC Hammer. Can't touch this. Because I got the Holy Ghost on the inside of me. And it'll show up. And it'll show out. And guess what? It'll show out on you. So don't touch God anointed. He said, do my prophet no harm. Back up off the Christian. Back up off them. Because they done been signed, sealed, and delivered. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. He charged us to walk in the light. He charged us to let our light shine. Because there's going to come a time when your light going to be tested. Are you willing to take the test? Will you pass the test? Because it's coming. I hear some folks say, if it ain't rain in your life, wait a while. Because it's coming. But will you be able to stand? My God, thank you, Jesus. But will you be able to stand? Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. I'm glad that I'm standing on a rock. I'm standing on the solid rock. I'm standing on a rock that the foundation cannot be destroyed. No matter how the devil is up against me, I'm on a rock. I'm gonna let my light shine. I don't care who don't like me. What you say about me? Did I say to God, thank you, God, offer me? I'm glory to God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Glory be to God. Glory. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Glory be to God. Thank you, Lord, for the light. Thank you, Lord, for the light. Thank you for letting it shine on me. Thank you, Lord. Oh, glory be to God. Church, it's time now that we be at our Father's business. No prayer, church. You either in or you out. But Jesus said he know which one you are. You might fool me, but you can't fool him. None of the time. He said, what's hidden shall be revealed. And he is a revealing God. Don't let him reveal something on all of us. Praise the Lord. Who will I like to shine? And be revealed. Let it be real. For the Lord. Amen. Amen. Y'all pray for me.